After you have set up Microsoft 365 Business, you and your employees need to complete a few steps to take full advantage of the security and management features. Let's take a look. First, verify that you have Windows 10 Pro installed. Choose Start, search for Control Panel, and select it. Choose System and Security, then System, and confirm your Windows edition. Next, to connect with Microsoft 365 Business, select Start, Settings, Accounts, Access Work or School, and Connect. Choose Join this device to Azure Active Directory. Enter the email address for your Microsoft 365 account and select Next. Enter your password. Select Sign In, then verify that you are joining the correct organization. Select Done. Depending on how your company set up Microsoft 365 Business, you might see a notification to encrypt your PC. Select it and choose I don't have any other disk encryption software installed. Encrypt all my disks. Then yes. We'll choose to enter a PIN to unlock our drive. Enter it, verify it, then select Set PIN. Choose a method to save an encryption recovery key. Then select Next. Choose how much of your drive to encrypt. Then select Next. Choose an encryption mode. Select Next. Then continue. Your drive will now be encrypted. You can continue to work during the encryption process. Your PC is now protected and managed by Microsoft 365 Business.